African Whistle, the voice of Google.
African Whistle.
Nigeria. African Whistle.
From the Gambia.
African Whistle.
Namibia.
Yeah.
African Whistle.
My name is Jacob Lodensitz, and I'm from Zimbabwe. As you all know, that we are currently facing a global challenge, a global disaster, a global pandemic, COVID-19. What are we doing as Africans to fight against this disease? Are we even ready as Africans to fight against COVID-19? Let us come together as Africans. Let us unite. I'm calling upon churches from across Africa, business people across Africa, students across Africa, and civil society organizations from across Africa to unite so that we rebuild the African world. As Africans, we can do better. Development begins with me. Development begins with you. And development of Africa begins with all of us. Thank you.
My name is Dominic Baptiste from South Sudan. We as Africa, we must follow all the rules that has been laid down to us by the Minister of Health and all other opinions that are coming from others to help us how we can protect ourselves from coronavirus.
Good day, Africa. I am Matthew Namkin from Nigeria. I wish to add my voice to the happenings around Africa as a continent. My opinion as a person is that the leadership of Africa as a continent is not working proactively in matching ideals with the realism on ensuring that it combats this global pandemic. People live by daily income. So you cannot be able to lock down everywhere in Africa and expect that people will survive it after 2 months. It is not possible. Africa is not structured in that manner. It is not possible.
Now is the time to play the blaming game. Now is the time to play the African country. But now is the time to unite as a continent in the fight against COVID-19. We must see ourselves as a continent. We must see our manpower as a continent. Therefore, it is your responsibility to stay at home and not only stay at home, but also create awareness. Engage in online campaigns and sensitize programs in your community.
My name is Dylan.
Politics development determines the kind of services delivered to the people, the quality of healthcare services, and as well as the quality of education provided to the citizens. Africa's mindset must be changed. They should learn to trust themselves better than any other country or any other person. They have solutions to every problem. All problems can be solved by Africans.
Mais concretamente no norte do país. Visto em que o mundo está vivendo uma grande pandemia, quando eu digo mundo, inclui todos os países, incluindo o nosso do continente africano, há um nível elevado de jovens, de pessoas também que passam por muita necessidade, e há essa necessidade de criar mecanismos para poder ajudar estas pessoas, porque se a gente ajuda quem não tem, privando ela de sair para fora, também estamos a salvaguardar a nós mesmos. Portanto, agradeço muito o que os países africanos têm feito até hoje, que Deus nos abençoe e mais tardar livramos
desse...
African Whistle. To thank African Whistle.
African Whistle.
African Whistle. African Whistle is doing great.
Bringing up this initiative. Thank you.
For their awesome advocacy work.
A wonderful job they are doing.